book called Social Disease about yuppie fucking coke people. They're like running our country out of the corporation. They're a bunch of fucking moron assholes. And it's on social. Is it dead yet? Thank you. Christina in the back for next coming to you.
Yeah.
that's what we're gonna play too. My Reason, but fucking awesome band from New York, Killing Time. It's about getting like, just playing fake with Payback, by the way, at Anthrax, so all you guys go out and watch it. Sheer Terror's playing too. Yeah, it's about getting fucked over by like somebody you, somebody you totally love, and then everything was looking like shit, basically, and crap like that. Okay. Another new one. So don't let it happen. It's about like seeing people that you like love and like everything, your friend, good friends and shit, like fucking up their lives and becoming like total fucking loser alcoholic, sitting in the house all the time, and just fucking drinking all the time. It really sucks. They fuck up their whole life. So this is called. We'll be right back. Just for 1,000, my sister wrote it. She wrote the lyrics, and yeah, Annie's
written it.
And it's about this chick, Susan Kennedy. She got raped and stabbed like 12 times in Hartford. And all these people saw, nobody fucking bothered helping her out. These people were just some fucking assholes, so they're fucking bleeding. And yes, you did, you were one of them. So, that's it. It's 1,000. And it's about how people, mostly girls, make fucking promises to you that they can't keep. So this one goes out to all the guys out there. Yeah, I'm in the pocket. What's the little lie? There ain't anything to say. It's about this guy who went into a fucking little kid's playground in California. It's a true story. And he took his gun, shot them all up. Man, that's really fucked up. So.
It was Omar.
That's cool.
Oh.
cool. Thanks a lot.